Well, tonight we are getting a look at the snowcat that was deployed during Saturday's storm. The hurricane-like force winds stopped drivers in their tracks on 285 between Kenosha Pass and Fairplay. Well, the Jeffco Sheriff's Office helped at the request of Park County officials. They rescued 22 people, three dogs out there. The conditions were no match for even the biggest trucks.
Yeah, this is where that plow was stuck.
Took the snowcat 16 hours to get everyone out of there safely.